centered principles is true.
Both students and the teachers will learn.
There are 14 principles that are very useful
to the next teachers in our future.
It's good to know about its principles. K-Assessment and the teaching are nurtured.
Communicate to the students makes the teacher feel comfort,
because the students will develop their learning.
Students will listen. Learner-centered principles is one of the ways the world is learning. Comprehension, motivation, integration is around. We can build for the future world.
Students, please listen. Learner-centered principles is one of the way towards learning.
Comprehension, motivation, integration is around.
We can build for the future world.